We're going to look at the baptism of Jesus and even go move back up in Matthew chapter 3 just a little bit.
Run for dear life to you, my God.
That is not a good idea.
And Isaac, do you believe in the person and work of Jesus alone for salvation, and do you desire to honor him with your life?
Yes.
Very good. Thank you very much, Isaac.
When I was around 5, I prayed with my parents and talked with them about being with Jesus, and I know that Jesus came down from heaven and died on the cross for my sins.
Nathaniel, do you believe in the person and work of Jesus alone for salvation, and do you desire to honor him with your life?
Yes.
Very good. Thank you, Nathaniel.
I have a personal relationship with God, and I wash my sins away.
Kevin, do you acknowledge that left to yourself, you're a sinner in need of forgiveness?
Yes.
And Kevin, do you believe in the person and work of Jesus alone for salvation, and do you desire to honor him with your life?
Yes.
Good. Thank you, Kevin. Acknowledge that you left yourself for a sinner in need of forgiveness. And Ruth, do you believe in the person and work of Jesus alone for salvation, and do you desire to honor him with your life? Father, I thank you so much for all of these people who've made this decision to walk in obedience to your commands and publicly profess Jesus as Lord. Father, we ask this morning that you would bless them in a supernatural way. Father, that you would encourage them, that you'd strengthen them. Father, we ask that you, by the power of your Holy Spirit, would grow them in Jesus, grow them in Christ's likeness, and we ask that you would light a fire on the inside of them to live for you, to love the Lord their God with all their heart, soul, mind, and strength, and to love their neighbor as they would love themselves.
The burial and resurrection of Jesus, with forgiveness of your sins, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Baptize you in the name of the Father, and Son, and Holy Spirit.
My trust.